Welcome one of the coolest guys in Hollywood, Samuel L. Jackson.
I am so happy to be here tonight because I've been a fan of the woman we're about to honor since the start of her brilliant career. She's receiving an award that is so rare, it's only been given 6 times to artists like Michael Jackson, the Bee Gees, and Led Zeppelin. Tonight, we add a 7th name to this prestigious list. Whitney Houston is an international star in every sense of the word. Ladies and gentlemen, Whitney Houston.
Lost touch with my soul. I had nowhere to turn. I had nowhere to go. Lost sight of my dream, thought it would be the end of me. I thought I'd never make it through. I had no hope to hold on to. I thought I might break. Didn't know my own strength. I crashed down, stumbled. But I did not crumble. I got through all the pain. Didn't know my own strength. Survived my darkest hour. My faith kept me alive. I picked myself back up. Hold my head up high. I was not built to break. Didn't know my own strength. Oh. Found the light to light my way out of the dark. Found all that I need. Well,
here inside of me.
Right here inside of me, oh. I thought I'd never find my way. I thought I'd never lift that weight. Myself back up, hold my head up high. I was was. Y'all, I was not built to break. No, no, I got to know my own strength. Oh, yes, I did. Oh, thank you. I love you.
Please allow me to read the inscription on this award. The International Award of Excellence is presented to Whitney Houston by the American Music Awards in recognition of her worldwide success, exemplified by her international record sales, radio airplay in countries all over the world, live performances that span the globe, and popularity that knows no borders or boundaries.
Thank you so much. Thank you so very much. First, giving honor to God. First and always first in my life, I thank you. Thank you, American Music Awards, Dick Clark. Thank you to my daughter. I love you dearly. Patricia, I love you. To my mama, Clive, Arista. To thy fans, everybody who supported me and loved me and stayed by me. I love you. I thank you. God bless you. Thank you.
The 2009 American Music Awards.